make bingsu with two bags.
First, pour coconut milk and coconut cream into a small bag. Then in a gallon bag, put 1/3 bag of ice cubes and 3 tablespoons of salt. Quickly put the small bag into the large bag. Wrap the small bag with ice cubes for 5 minutes. Meanwhile, have someone cut some fruits for you. 5 minutes later, the beans are ready. The texture is super creamy and smooth, much smoother than food processor shaved ice. Top with some Bingsoo makeups. This is my summer favorite dessert. Go try it out today. I promise you will like it.